media.
Have to be
the best ones. The best variety and magazine show.
Yes.
And which magazine show is this?
It's called Hidden from Non. It's on Hackney. It's with Cartonil. Cartonil is a always very popular choice, so I'm very glad he's won.
We're gonna watch it. Just after you say that, we're gonna watch it on YouTube.
You better watch.
We're gonna check in on your Facebook.
Please.
And is it the same? It's got the same name.
Hidden from Non.
Okay, okay.
Yes.
And I hope you guys understand it. And also, how do you feel winning this? Winning this!
It is never a terrible thing to win anything. So this is always fantastic. The crew are filming season 4 at the moment, so I'm taking this on their behalf. So that's, I'm actually holding this for them.
The whole crew?
Yes, the whole crew, all of them.
I'm sure they're all working to hear that. I'm sure they're watching telly right now. And some of them are here, maybe they're in the audience. You never know where they're right.
Yes.
So this is really fantastic. It has taken you so many months to get to this.
Yes.
How long?
4 years.
4 years. So 4 years is not easy.
No.
4 years is not easy. So I'm telling you, like, people out there also would love to get something like this. You know, what would you say? What does it take? The passion, is it hard work, is it creativity? What is the secret? What's your secret?
You know, we must remember that what we do in television every day is we take absolutely nothing and we make something from it. We tell a story from nothing, something that resonates with people, and we are responsible for telling the stories of our people, as diverse and wonderful as our country is.
The country is diverse, and you have to tell the story in a diverse way.
Yes.
No, wow, that's really something that I've heard today for the first time. And your name is?
Nicola.
Nicola.
My camera
is also Nicola.
Oh, hello.
You're saying I'm a